So, today I will play the Simply Cup, hosted by Simply Nick. And yeah, it's a no-train competition that is played every Saturday at 2 p.m. And yeah, I will just see what I can do here. There are in total, yeah, around 30 players participating today. Yeah, let's see. And yeah, as I said, it's a no-train competition, so I think in total there are gonna be 15 maps, and we are always gonna have like a 1 minute warm-up, and then we play 3 or 4 rounds. And yeah, it's rounds mode, and the player who got the most points at the end of the 15 maps wins the competition. So we are already on the first map, and we are soon gonna enter the first warm-up, I hope. Yeah. And the maps are randomly juked from Mania Exchange, as far as I know, so there can literally be every type of map. Ugh. And yeah, it's really important to learn the maps as fast as possible. Especially on longer maps and on maps which are quite difficult, it's also important to basically survive the rounds without doing any mistakes. And yeah, this will already mostly grant a nice position already. This map is not that easy so far. Think I'm still on the correct route. Yeah, seems like. And finish. Okay. Doable. But I think there was a small cut over here. You might want to go inside here. I'm not sure. Yeah, but it should be faster. So I'm gonna try it in the live round. Alright, okay, so first round coming up now. Yeah, let's see. Goal is to not make a mistake at all. That was already way too close. That was bad as well. Great. What a nice start. There was this ice part. That's a nice ice part, actually. So, don't forget to cut. Okay, I'm almost first. Maybe I'm gonna get first. Call it end, I don't know. Maybe, maybe, maybe. Nope, but close. Good race, though. My start was terrible. So, I probably lost almost 1 second there. So in the next run, I should be able to do a 41 at least. At least I hope so. Okay. Let's go. Also need to, I really need to get a better start now. That was a lot better. I just need to make sure to get the rest of the mod as well, and it could become a first place, or at least a podium position. Ah, Taurus is in front of me. It's another second place, most likely. And another first place for him, so it's not that good for me. Yeah, I don't know, I don't really know what my goal is for today. According to the players that are participating, well, top three is definitely possible. And yeah, in theory I could also get first, but depends on what Taurus is going to do in the next round. But yeah, let's see. As I said, there are 50 maps in total, so it will take quite some time to play through all of them. Oh, I was so scared of getting a nose light there. Gonna jump a bit more to the left now, so I have a better bobsled entry. good, I think. Maybe, I don't know. But... Okay. First place, yes. Also a new record on this map. And Taurus failed. Which makes me get up to first place. Which is really good. But yeah, that's a pretty nice map. At least for me. Kinda fits my taste. Also not too hard to learn within 1 minute. But that is quite good. Okay, and that was already it. So we only play 3 rounds per map. So in total we play 45. Which will still take a lot of time. And what is this? This looks... Oh no, what is this start? Fucking hell. I need to... I don't know if you saw it, but there's a reactor boost jump over here. And you have to jump to the right and fly through this ring. I have no experience at all with reactor boost. Oh, yeah, that's great. At least I made it. Dude, you're jumping so far. That was definitely the wrong route. Wow, seriously? Do you even wanna take this? I don't know. But how do you manage to not let... Okay, do I need to break here? A bit, yeah? Wait, Simply Nick asks for a skip. Yes, please. Because this map would be a disaster. Hopefully the world goes through. If not, then... Okay. Phew. Yeah, well, that's what happens when you add random MX maps. Basically, everything could be played. And maps like this are... quite tough for rounds, especially without training. Okay, this one looks a lot easier. Looks a bit like full speed. I think. I don't know. Can't see a lot. The only thing I can see is that I have to go here. Okay, yeah. Looks full speed. So let's see. What this map has to offer. That is full speed. It goes straight. Okay. Yeah, well, that's not respawnable. Wait. Aha. Easy. So you need to get to start full speed, else you can't make the jump. That is rough, because... I mean, I know it's possible, but it seemed quite tight, if you ask me. Hope the rest of the map is at least gonna be easy. Not sure what is coming up now. That is a war. Oh, I would have loved to try the start again. Now I don't have time. Ah, I need to take a look. Okay, so I basically need to jump quite far to the left at the first jump. And then it is easy, I think. So, jump to the left here for a better angle. And then just send it. Aha. I'll make the jump, and then I'm... Wow, it's so close. I made it full speed, and I almost crashed. I feel like there are not a lot of people that made it. Boy, now I have so much more speed than I had before. Also, missed the speed slide here. Nice. Yeah, you can do SDs all over here. I'm in a pretty close fight with Taurus, by the looks of it. But I hope I can stay ahead, maybe? He sniped me, aha. Ah, are you serious? Damn it. Not good. Yeah, but so far so good. I think I got 3 second places and 1 first place so far. So that's nice. Okay, this jump was really scary. So that's quite a tough start. And as you can see at the times, probably not a lot of people made it. Because the rest of the map is pretty easy and the times are quite far apart. Okay. I need to concentrate to make the turn again. Yes, looks good. I'm straight, more or less. I don't know. Wow, that was so close! Yo! I'm happy when this map is over, because this is absolutely scary. Small SD here, which wasn't too good. I can't speed slide. Maybe do some S4D at the downhill at least. I'm not gonna get first again. And again second. Oh, I sniped Levon by 3/1000ths of a second. Oof. Taurus failed. At least kind of. But that's good. Christian got first. I don't know where he is. Nowhere to be seen, so I don't care. That's nice. Okay. One more time I need to make the start. Whew. So let's see. Almost touched the border there. That would have been embarrassing. Okay, a bit wider of an angle, but therefore I should have more speed and easily pass the jump. Yes. Wasn't that easily, but I made it. Go down here early, then slide here. I should have done an S4D there. Or one here. Pick one down the hill. Was solid, I think. Maybe I have overspeed. Then catch up. Looks fast. Never mind. I lost a lot. Still PB though, but I think Christian got it really good. Also Levon in front of me. Levon is also insanely good at learning maps fast. He joined a bit later, so he's a bit behind, but yeah, that was only map 2 out of 15, so he can catch up. Okay, but for now it's looking really good. So let's see what the next map is about. Well, okay, well that is, yeah. Something completely different. Very easy map, 2 big grass turns. Maybe some gear nose light action, I don't know. We'll see it in the warm-up. Yeah, most likely precision-based map, which should be good for me in theory. So yeah, let's see what I can do here. Oh wait, I might have seen something. Could maybe. Yeah. But was that faster? It felt so slow. I don't think you wanna touch this black thing. Because it felt so slow for me, I don't know. Okay. At least the warm-up time is long enough so I can have a second try here. Ah, you don't wanna touch me. I wanna keep that going. Light and jump. Really speed slide because the angle is way too sharp. Yeah, I'm just gonna drive like this. I don't know. Seemed solid. I wish I could see what the other players are driving in the warm up, but. Yeah, okay. I think if I do 22.5 again, it could be a winning time. Or it even should be. Yeah. But there's a. Quite difficult gear in the beginning. Okay, I think I got it. Wow. Well, that was bad. But that's the first fail of the cup. I think I slightly touched the barrier like the black thingy at the inside with my left front tire, and that's why I got grip, and that's why I messed up. And that is really bad because on maps like this, there are obviously not that many mistakes, or no mistakes at all. Oh yeah, and as I said, I would have been first with a 22.5, which I did in the warm-up before. But that's great. Far outside. Maybe I'm still first, I don't know. Oh yes, that was 0.4, holy shit. Okay, with my line, I can definitely beat them all. I mean, it's pretty wheel friendly, so that's nice. But it's a shame that I messed up the first round. Ah, I lost so much with this. I lost like 80 points. The Taurus instantly caught up to me. Okay. Maybe done an air brake. Maybe, I don't know, wasn't that good? Oh, never mind, it was good. Ah, it's so bad that I lost a lot in the first round. But Taurus kind of messed up, so I caught up 24 points, which means I am 18 points ahead. Not a lot, but better than nothing. Also, I didn't really see Levon catching up, which is good, because I'm kind of scared of him. Okay, now, yeah, what is this about? This also is pretty easy. I think there only was this grass turn, and there also was a dirt turn, and that's it. Oof. Yeah, and the finish, of course. Really? Personally, I would like to have some more difficult maps, because then other players are making more mistakes and I can just save. But yeah, these maps are the complete opposite. 16 seconds, easy map. I think here you definitely want to go inside. You're also quite far inside to get no airtime here. Yeah, basically like this. 15-15. Your 14 is definitely possible. Probably even necessary. Yep, 14.9, okay. I think with a 14 you're already top 3. This part here is important. I think I know what to do, and yeah, let's go. Will it start? Ah, not that good. Maybe, I don't know. Yes, nice. That was a 0.7. It felt so bad. But that is nice. So it seems like Taurus is my main opponent here. We're already 200 points ahead of the third guy. Yeah, and Taurus and me are basically always at the top. Except for a few single rounds. Yeah, so it will probably be a battle between us, so it's really important to be ahead of him every round. So that's what I'm trying to do. Oh, that was garbage. Bad angle. Yeah, that's probably not even top 3. Nope, 4th. Where's Taurus? Taurus is dead. Yes, he lost so much. That's nice. Great. I'm quite lucky that I still got 4th with this time, because my angle for the... my approach for the dirt turn was insanely bad. Okay. Yes, that's what I wanna have. Yo! That was nice. Orphan medal. Very good. Taurus got second, okay. But as I said, as long as I'm ahead of him, he doesn't catch up. Very nice. Okay, next map. Map 4. Okay, looks like Tech in combination with Res somehow. Yeah, let's see. Definitely a bit more difficult than the previous maps, which is a good thing, as I said. So yeah. Let's take a look. Yeah, that was wonderful. Better not do that in the live run. Boah! That's quite technical. That's a new slide, great. Or a new slide for others, a no slide for me. Okay, okay, left, left, left. And I think there was the finish coming up now, somewhere. Maybe here? Yes, okay. Not too bad, I think, maybe. Oh, there's this one. Yo, that's such a new slide turn. Ah, that's not good. There are two new slides here, right next to each other. Maybe, okay. Plan is I will drive it with keyboard to start and then change back to wheel. Let's see if that's worth it. Okay, that was nice. Kappa. At least I got one of the new slides. And back to wheel. Next round will go. 100% sure. Tenth. Nope, bad round, bad round. But Taurus got it even worse. So all good. Yeah, maps like this are difficult because the two near slides are pretty important, if you ask me. And not doing them will already lose you like half a second. And yeah, you don't want to lose half a second. So that's why I'm gonna do it with keyboard. Hopefully I don't fail the first near now. Got it. Now the second Neo as well, please. Yes, 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 yes. Which, and we good. Good. That one seems pretty strong on this map. Oh yes, I got second. How did that happen? Nice. And once again ahead of Taurus. Yeah, but if Levon keeps getting first places, he's catching up. He's at 930 now. I'm at 1517. Phew. I mean, it's 600 points, it's a lot, but yeah. Still need to be careful. Okay, one more keyboard round here. Hopefully two out of two near slides again. That was good. Bad crest turn though. Go tight here. And switch back. I'm so bad at this simple crest turn. Yeah, Levon is ages ahead, but with a second place I'm... So considering that I improvised a lot here, by basically switching to keyboard without even practicing it, it went pretty good. Just the first round was a bit unnecessary that I touched there. But yeah, still better than I had expected, to be honest. Also looking at the times, it wasn't necessary to do near slides because, I don't know, top three already always was like 1 second apart of each other. Whew, okay. Let's see what is coming up next. Hopefully something more difficult again. But not difficult because you need to do near slides. It looks kinda, I don't know. Considering this huge as Trackmania Grand League block here, probably not like a really calculated professional map. But yeah, let's see. Maybe it is better than it looks at the beginning. Okay, nice start actually. Okay, I'm not sure if I want to do that in the live round. Because that was scary as fuck. What? Okay. That's like something completely different than I had expected. I thought we were gonna get like a ZRT styled map. Which is like basically bad. But it seems like a rather well calculated transitional map. Okay. I hope I can train the inside part again, because that one was scary. So you go here, 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 jump out. So. Yeah, should be kind of, well, it's not safe, but this transition also is a bit scary. And then, what was there again? I forgot it. Yeah, I will trust my instincts. Need to get the start first. That was good, I had no air time. Oh, that's so scary! Holy shit. I think I'm ages ahead of everyone else. Okay, 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 okay. Who's in front of me? Yeah, Levon. Yo, I lost so much. What? I lost like 0-3 at the last sector. Okay, I'm scared of this one transition, this one, because you need to jump quite far to the right, but also you need to watch out for this barrier. I'm not sure what the way to go is there, like where you wanna jump up. Okay. Okay. Hopefully I can get it a bit better. Oh my god, I almost touched. Maybe a bit lower air to. Oh, that was not good. I mean, I didn't lose a lot, but still not necessary. miscalculated that. Also, this, so probably not the first place. No, I lost to Tutorus and Levon at the end. Not good. Not good having my main opponents in front of me. Yeah, and as you can see, Levon is catching up rapidly. Like a few rounds ago, he was 20th, and now he already is 9th. Or even higher. Yeah, 8th. Okay. Almost touched again. Good so far. Need to make sure to get this. I just slide here. Yes, 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 yes. Come on. Yes, that was good. And Taurus failed. And Levon failed. That was a perfect round for me. That was really good. Where did he end up? He lost, yeah, around 60 points. Levon even more, almost 80. That is Really good. So this pulls me another 60 points away from Taurus, so I'm almost 200 points ahead of him. Great. So let's see what the next map is about, I guess. Dude, this cup will take ages, by the way. I'm already recording for 30 minutes and we are only at map 5, 6, I don't know. So yeah, it will take some time. Okay, mixed map. I see grass, I see dirt, I see a bit of ice. Looks good, I think. I wish you could see it from the cam at the beginning before the race starts, but you al almost yeah, you all always only have this cam, which is basically useless. Yeah. Okay. So jump to this. What? Okay, that's interesting. I didn't expect that to work, to be honest. That's a gear down. That's not that nice. Sick, 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 sick. I think there also was penalty crest there. Okay, down here, here. Oh, that's a jump. Think that's already close to the end. Okay, risky finish. Not too risky. Can you do a trickster here by air braking or something? Is that faster? Don't think so. Think I'm not gonna air brake though. Just gonna jump and. Yo! That's another gear though. Yeah, that was. It looked like normal crest, but it felt like penalty crest. That is confusing. But yeah, I guess it's penalty. So I don't need to slow down there manually to make sure to get a good start again. Also released a bit to avoid the gear down. Down here, don't forget to jump in the dirt. Right. Into the dirt. Inside here so I can get the risk finish. And should be first place. Yes! Good first round. Taurus getting second. That's not that good. But Levon is full dead. Levon says these black blocks are impossible to judge. That's correct. Alright. So we are exactly 200 points apart now. Actually, I'm safe because I have 2089. Okay, the start was really good. I need to copy. The start works incredibly well. It looks like so weird, but it works. Okay, jump. Best entry here, someone is ahead of me. Oh my god, I almost failed. Yo, that was scary. Phew, that was really close. I was too far at the right, and I also didn't have that much of height. That was a nice rhyme, by the way. Call me Goethe. Yeah. One more like this and I am definitely satisfied. Great start. Better dirt entry. Yeah, if that's not it, then I don't know. Yeah, that was insane. That was a really good run, like, not gonna lie. Everything worked out well here. Nice, so got the hat-trick on this map. 3 out of 3 victories. Yes, Taurus failed. Taurus is almost always in the top 3, but sometimes he just fails. And that is the rounds where I can gain the most, obviously. The 270 points ahead. I think no one else is really catching up. Levon also struggled a bit. So that is nice. I hope it keeps going like this. Wow. Okay, that was one hell of a loading time. Wait, what is this? Okay, I almost fought this huge platform here, which you can see in the background. It's gonna be ice. That would have been, yeah, not that nice. But the part kind of looked weird. So usually you want to take a full circle, I think, and to have enough speed for the finish jump, but I don't know if that's necessary. Gonna see when I'm there. What is this? Is this supposed to happen? This didn't seem correct. What? Okay, I'm 4.5 seconds behind. It seems like I didn't do it correctly. Wow, what is this? Basically like this and then jump. How much speed do we need for the jump? No speed at all. So what you wanna do is go left here and cut. No, wait, I finished. What do I do at the beginning though? You go... Ah, wait. I think you can just... Yeah. How do you do it? I mean, you can jump off the top. Maybe... Wait. Ah. Is this possible? It doesn't work. Why doesn't it work? We need to jump off like this? It doesn't work. Help. Damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna drive straight then. Because I don't know what else to do. But I know it's not the correct way. Wait, heh? Didn't I make it full speed? Wow. I could swear that in the warm-up I just went PF and I made it into this gap. Okay, that's terrible. Yeah, okay. No spike. But what do you do at the start? I'm so confused. The jump didn't work. But I also can't land on the top. Where to go? No. I'm so confused. I mean, the times weren't that good, so if I just release at the start and go low, I think it works, but... Yeah, that's definitely not the fastest way. Okay. I mean, there's nothing else I can do here. Yeah, I'm 12 at this part. Why? Yeah, they're already finishing now. Eh? What do you do at the start? I mean... It must be jumping to the left. Like, there's no other way. Because jumping on top doesn't work. I think. I don't know. Weird. Do they go backwards in the start? I don't know, man. Oh, do I even make it? You got to be kidding me. No, what a terrible map. That's gonna be another very, very bad position. Where's Taurus? I can't see him in the top. Positions at least. Where am I? 14th. Where's Taurus? Hasn't even finished yet. Okay. Yeah, but what do I do in the beginning? I am so confused. Do you jump like this? I don't know. It doesn't matter. Map's over. Not the best map for me. Other players managed to catch up. Especially 7. Levon as well. So that, oh my god. I have so many questions. I can't even, like, my God, can we please cut this? Skip this. Oh, why? Maps like this can fuck you up so hard. Is this? It's no steer. No. So what do I do here in the beginning? I go yeet and then I go break, I guess. Okay. I think it just Oh wait, it snows. God, that's bad. Oh, that's some pinball action here. No, and then there's more. Hello. Wait. No way. I think there's three wheel. There's three wheel. No, so you need to aim for the end to work. Okay, okay, break. Okay, this is how you need to get it. Oh my God. What is this? Ah, no. No, no. Why? Why such a map? I'm not made for LOL maps. Ah. But even the cup hoster is writing love my ass off in the chat. You know that shit's gonna get real. Okay, I'm gonna go full break now. Just to save it. Okay, I made this. Now aim. Was that aim good? It might be too far at the right. Or it might be perfect, I don't know. Break. Yes. Yes, I got first! I got first by 5 seconds. What the fuck just happened? Maybe the map is not that bad. I take it back. Lol. How did that happen? Out of nowhere. Taurus is completely dead. ENF, yes. Nice. I'm a LOL player now, by the way. Just LOL grenade. Okay, full break. Wall slide. Aim. Too far at the right. But maybe, I don't know. He's stuck to the wall. Yes. That's good. I mean, it's not good, but... Can I make it to the finish? Yes, another first place. Phew. The end was really sketchy because I had slow motion, acceleration penalty, and I had freewheel. They basically dropped like 100 kilometers an hour per second. But yeah. That's a turnover of events. I thought this map's gonna mess me up so hard, but look at this. Out of the top 10, 3 people are finishing. And I'm suddenly 500 points ahead of second. Yo. Okay, one more and... Yo, I'm perfectly straight, look at this. Oh, break. Okay, I'm very far at the right again. I'm not sure if that's good. Oh no, I'm fucked. I'm gonna respawn instantly because my angle was terrible. And now it's good. So no first place for sure. Maybe still top 5 or something. Break. No, you gotta be kidding me. No, I actually would have been top 5. Ah, damn it. Okay, need to save the end now. Please don't bounce off. Okay. But that's not gonna work. I think I don't have enough speed to finish. No! No way! I was 1 millimeter. Oh my God. Ah, I don't know if Taurus finished though. Shit. Wait, what is this start? Wait, what do you do? Oh, there's a barrier. So wait. Okay, did Taurus? Yeah, Taurus finished the previous round. But still. I mean, 400 points. Levon already on 5th position. Okay. I think right now we are at map 8 or something like this, so halfway through. We could go like this here, I don't know. Wow. Wait. Okay. Another weird map coming up. Good for Levon, good for me. Probably also good for Taurus, so. Wait. Okay, let's jump. Then you go straight, okay. Need to take a look at Camp 7. So. Wait a second. Haha, I found a 5-head strat, maybe. Wait. You see what I see? TP here. TP here. How do you jump out here? Maybe through this. Okay, okay. I got a 5-head strat. If that works, then I'm gonna join FWO. So my goal is to go here. No, I need to. It's bad. I go here. I don't know if I won or lost time with this. Okay, I'm kinda scared of the jump. No, 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 no. Yeah, of course I get the acceleration penalty. So I go here. Then you you go for the slalom, and then finish. I think without my stupid mistakes, it would've worked. Can you do it even faster, though? That is the question. I think you wanna go for a... probably wanna do a neo slide into this turn. Am I gonna try it? I think so, I need to. Okay, so keyboard action 2.0. Yo! Big brain, big brain. Move entry here. Jump. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Okay, Levon does the same thing, I think. Big brain time. Taurus has no idea. I'm pretty sure Levon did the exact same thing, just faster. It doesn't really feel like there's another possibility to do the cut, if you ask me. So yeah, I'm just gonna do the same again and... I got a... Did I just get an acceleration penalty? Okay, not my best turnaround so far. I'm so dumb. No. I thought like, yes, I have so much speed, I can jump way further to the right. Surprise, I couldn't. No. Why do I even risk it? What am I doing? Okay, that's gonna finish this way. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Let's just forget about this round. That was a complete disaster. Oh, look at Levon, he's second place. Okay, that was a bit unnecessary. Wait, Levon got a 31. That's strong. What is this? Crash, boost, crash, boost, into reactor, into boost, into... Oh my god, do you see what I see? You'd go, you come from here, basically drive up this whole thing and there's a jump. Yeah, and then there's this jump and you need to jump back. Is it reactor boost? No. Okay, that's not full speed by the looks of it. There you go, full straight, I guess. No, wait. Oh, no, that's so confusing. Ah, okay, okay, wait, wait, wait. I go straight and then I need to... Whoa. This is so confusing. Also, the yellow the boosts here are so unnecessary. Max light? Maybe? I don't know. Then... Steer, steer, yes. Hello? Okay. Oh, that's... okay. I'm not sure what you want to do at the start here. Everything seems slow. I feel... Ah, okay, I saw it, I saw it. I think I saw it. Time to become a LoL player again. More or less, at least. So what I think you wanna do is to get it instantly. Yo, I think here you even wanna jump off. Okay, a bit of steering, a bit of steering. Yes, yes. Et voilà. Perfect. I think the trick with going onto the reactor boost instantly was key. So that was really fast. Okay, another first place finally again. But yeah, Taurus and Levon right behind me. Okay, two more of this and that would be good. No, I slightly missed it. Are you kidding me? Yeah, that was not good. Definitely not a first place. Only because I missed the booster, I lost so much time. Look how close it was! Oh my god. Ah, skipping the boost was... I probably lost half a second, at least. Okay, I need to take a look again. The thing is that there is this part here, and if I hit that, I am, yeah, kind of fucked. So I need to jump over it or to the left of it. And I think you need to jump over it. The gear. Omega lul. No, what was this? Yeah, okay. I think I lost like half a year. Yo, I still got first. But I flew off at the reactor boost part and I basically was down to zero speed. At least that's what it felt like. Okay, that was quite lucky that I got the first place. Only because I hit the booster so early. That was really good. And, oh my god, what do I see here? Taurus, kinda behind, Levon, far behind. So it's 500 points now. That is good. Oof, this looks long. Long and... yeah, rather easy actually. Go like this, one big turn. Also see a few obstacles on the bumper road, there are a few poles. Yeah, but that's kind of it. The scenery is quite nice. Yeah, okay, let's see. Looks really easy. Oh yes, precision. Okay, here you wanna no jump as much as possible. Here you go like this, most likely. Where do I go? Okay, that was kind of tight. Okay, okay, okay. Not as easy as expected, but still not difficult. Yeah, okay, maybe. Maybe a bit difficult. Whoa, lol. What was that? Yo, look at where I'm flying. Oh, lol. Okay, there were two parts that were a bit confusing. First of all, this, because... okay, you just stay on the road. Then you jump to the left. Here is a no slide. Here you land at the top. Go for the slide. What do you do here? Because at this part, I landed around here and you could easily flip over. So I'm either gonna release or... yeah, I don't know. I will just drive there, see what happens. Can you no jump this? Wow. It's a moment when you want to gain time, but just lose a lot. We even make the jump here. Wow. At least I can go full risk now at the jump because I have to. Maybe just jump high. Yes, jump high works. I might overtake some people, maybe. Not really. Oh, this no jump ruined it. No jump. There's no way. I don't know how much I exactly lost, but it probably was around 1 second. Okay. So next round, I'm just gonna go straight. Fuck the no jump. Just go straight. Because I lost so much speed over the upcoming straight. Just gonna go like this. Yeah. I didn't even want to no jump this. You barely jump up. Oh god, that was a bit scary. Released a bit to land earlier. Just gonna go for the YOLO jump again. And jump between the poles. And should be a first place if I see it correctly. Oof. But close. If Levon keeps playing that good, he will most likely overtake... who is it? Taurus. Which is pretty sick because, as I said, Levon missed the whole first map, so yeah, he probably lost like at least 300 points with this. So that's quite impressive. But yeah, as I said, he's a very good player, especially at learning maps fast, and especially at rather weird maps, he's good. Because I think he's an RPG player, or was one, I don't know. Release again, land early, full speed, jump off, through the poles, and first place, I think so, yes, definitely. PogChamp. Okay. So my strats were correct, just the first round was once again stupid. Why did I even try this no jump? Ah. I think I got 10th in this round, so I lost like 30 points. But yeah. Also, Levon failed, Taurus only 4th. Yeah, 4th is still good, but you know what I mean. Now I would really like to know how many maps are left. No. 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 Just no. Why? Oh, why ice? Why full ice? Like one ice turn, okay. Like 5 ice slides within one map. I mean, I trained a bit of ice in the past few weeks. Like I played some ice maps and I also played the ice fall campaign by Flink. I basically just played a bit of ice to like improve there, so I think that's the time to see if it worked. Wait, where do you go? Oh. Yes, ice training was definitely worth it. I totally understood the surface now, as you can see. But the good thing is, I don't need to be good at ice, I just need to be better than the others. Okay, where do you go? Okay. Oh. That was unexpected a bit. No one's gonna finish this map in warm-up. But the ice slides themselves aren't too difficult. But they are well calculated. Oh god. Get up, get up. And there's the finish, okay. What is this jump? Heh? How are you supposed to make that? Okay, safe way. 2 blocks to the left. Yo, I wasn't even close to making this jump. What? Just gonna save the the start, I don't care. Yeah, why did I lose grip? Yeah, love my ass, yeah. I suddenly lost grip? Why? No. I mean, maybe I can still catch up a bit. But still, that was so bad. Maybe I can get the risky finish and can catch up by this. Where was the risky finish starting? Here. Get up, get up, get up, get up. No way I'm gonna make the risky finish. I'm gonna save. No! Tree! Oh. Okay, getting 7th. Yeah, thanks for the snipe. Getting 7th with such a run is still good. Levon's 7 seconds ahead of me. That's interesting. But how are you supposed to make the finish? Like the risky finish. I wasn't even close making it. Hey, okay. Don't lose grip.
Why?
This surface is fucking joke.
Why did I lose grip?
There's no way I had too much of an angle or too much speed.
Ah, this is bullshit.
Yeah, the other slides are working perfectly. Or at least solid. But this one at the beginning is stupid. Do you even wanna no slide this? I don't really know.
You are...
Oh, why did this happen?
Oh,
I might have... Like, I might could have made it to the finish. But what am I doing wrong at the first ice slide? I don't get it. I mean, either there's a wrong gear, but I didn't hear anything, or I have too much of an angle, or too much speed. I'm basically just gonna full pussy release now, I don't care. Basically release here.
This first ice... Hallo! I wanna try forward!
I don't wanna talk about it, I just want this pain of a map to end.
Minus.
No, legit, this first ice slide was... I don't know. I mean, it probably isn't the map's fault. It's probably just my fault because I'm bad at ice. But I really have no idea what I did wrong there.
Thanks God this map is over.
There's another ice map now. I'm... Yeah. I mean, okay, it's dirt. Dirt is fine. I'm good at dirt. Dirt is fun, dirt is fine, I understand dirt. Dirt is alright. Looks like a rather fast dirt map. Taurus 500 points, Levon 750. That's a scenery map. It's like a typical track of the day scenery. But for cup of the day, you always have like 15 minutes. And here you have one round. Oh my god, I tapped out. Okay. Where do you go? Of course. Oh, that's weird. That's really weird. Water? I have no idea what that was. That is a really weird dirt map. Okay. Oh, not sure if I like this one. What do I do here? Do I just jump? I'm gonna jump. Yeah, you definitely need to stay low, as you can't even make the loop. Great jump. You land smooth. Okay, makes sense now. But I was not smooth, I was a bit too fast there. Alright, okay. Should be doable. I hope. Just the first turn before the... before the looping is kind of weird, this one. Oh my god, there was... that was sick. Kinda forgot to speed slide there. No, 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 no. You... I jumped perfectly straight. That's why I hate scenery. Just give me an empty map without any scenery and I'm happy as long as the route is good. What did I hit there? I jumped perfectly straight. Aha. This one. Okay, so need to jump further to the right next time. But yeah, Taurus and Levon had a terrible round as well. So yeah, also need to make sure to speed slide or to wiggle at the exit of the loop. And then I should be good. Okay, a bit of air time. Release. Don't hit the rock, don't hit the rock. Why did I release again? I'm good at dirt, I understand dirt. Dirt is fine. Nope, I apparently don't understand dirt. Can I please get a clean run now? What? This map is so easy. Like, literally. But this stupid jump there, I'm just gonna go full speed now. Fuck the release. I almost hit. I released a bit in the air at least. Oh yes, really good Kappa. I'm 10th? What is this map? Oh. Need to know. Yeah, this guy is completely right. People should stop using rocks. They are absolutely annoying. You can't see them. Wow. I think Nick should really use less maps because Yeah, like 1.5 hours for a no train cup is a bit. Oh, we finished. Okay, well, GG then. Solid victory here. I wish I could. Ah, okay. Okay, so I got first with almost 460 points of a lead. Yeah, pretty solid, I guess. The end of the cup was really bad, especially the last two maps. Like, did really terrible on the last dirt map, and also on the maps before, the ice map was bad, so I lost a lot of points there. I maybe could have been like 600 points ahead or even more. But yeah, doesn't matter. Got first, I'm satisfied, and yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the cup, and yeah, see you next time. Bye bye.